Chargers Broncos on EA Sports. We're a mile high here in Denver as we get set for today's matchup.
Hello, friends. Jim Nantz along with Phil Simms. There's nothing like a heated divisional game, and it's about to come your way. There's not a whole lot of love to be found on this field today, partner, as we're about to kick off.
I think you said it right. It is a heated divisional rivalry game. And Bill Parcells used to tell us when I played for him for 8 years, man, if you can't get fired up to play this game this week, you are in the wrong business. Well, these guys are in the right business because we know they are ready to go today.
There's been talk all week long about this one, and finally, we're ready for kickoff.
Away from the hit. Woodhead's tackled right at the 20. The quarterback for San Diego is Phillip Rivers, coming off a sensational season, completing almost 70% of his passes and taking the Chargers to the postseason.
Phillip Rivers, we know about him throwing the football down the field. He's very good at that, but he does a wonderful job of finding short receivers and putting the football right on the money.
First down at the 20. Stiff arms to stay on his feet. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete. For the offense today at running back, he came into his own in 2013, Ryan Matthews.
It's hard to say this, but maybe his biggest detriment is the fact that Ryan Matthews just runs so hard, it's hard to stay healthy. He just goes after every play like it's going to be his last. He's a really good NFL running back.
Second down and 10. And the carry to Ryan Matthews. For the defense today, one of the best shutdown corners in the game today, Aqib Talib.
Yeah, he is. I think he's one of the top corners in the National Football League. And what makes him so unique, of course, he can cover receivers anywhere on the field, but he has great size for a corner. That makes him doubly tough to go against.
Third and 9. He'll throw it over the middle. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
You just can't expect your defensive backs to cover that long. It's good coverage initially, but the quarterback had all day long, and sooner or later, these great wide receivers are going to get open.
Phillip Rivers has it under center. The Chargers from the 32. And he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Now, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Phillip Rivers and Peyton Manning. Back in the old days when Peyton was in Indianapolis, they had some important postseason matchups. Now they see each other twice a year out in the AFC West.
Oh, boy, what's Phillip Rivers think about that now? It's one thing to play Peyton Manning once every 3 years maybe, but now you got to play him twice a year. You know it's going to be tough to win your division when Peyton Manning is in it. But Phillip Rivers, a veteran, really got a lot of personality, a leader, and I think you could say all those things and many, many more when you talk about Peyton Manning.
Yep, you look at these two quarterbacks. These are players who really know how to lead their teammates.
Yeah, it's such a, I think, it's not talked about enough, Jim. Talk about leadership. What is it? That means setting a good example for all the players around you and not being afraid to tell somebody they need to do their job a little better or differently to help your football team. Both of these guys will do that.
One other thing, Phil. Mike McCoy, now the head coach of the Chargers, a year ago was the offensive coordinator for Peyton up in Denver.
Yeah, he was. And, you know, I know everybody's going to think, well, Mike McCoy was the coordinator in Denver. how are we going to stop the Denver offense? Everybody knows the plays that Peyton Manning's going to run. They've known it for years. I know it, Jim. You know him. It doesn't matter. It's the execution and how he does it. Still really tough to stop. But I think Mike McCoy is going to be a really good influence on Phillip Rivers and should improve his game.
Matthews lined up in the backfield. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. They'll mark him at the 40.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second down and 6. Gives it to him again. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line. I know they want to come out and establish the run, but, boy, this defense right now is not bending.
They're doing a good job so far, the defense, but on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along.
The Broncos lined up in the nickel. Rivers has got it in the gun. Throws the pass. Still on his feet. And Allen is stopped there. Well, you work all week long on a game plan if you're the offensive coordinator, and you come right out and it works.
Yeah, it gives you a lot of confidence, doesn't it? Makes the offensive players, they feel good about what's going on, and it gives confidence to that play caller. That's just as important.
Play after play after play here on this drive. First down at the 28. The catch is made. Tackle's made.
That play is good for a Chargers first down.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
This has been a long drive so far. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. As Royal, and that's a gain of maybe 5.
Hard to throw the football down the field once you get in the red zone. That time the quarterback, well, he knows that. And he looks down there, nobody open deep, throws it short, and they get a nice solid pickup on that play call.
The long drive continues. Rivers keeps it. Incomplete as that ball sails out of bounds. Incomplete. Third down. marching down the field and taking their time. From the shotgun. And that gains a few.
Brown's one of the best wide receivers in the NFL. He can run all the routes. How about this out route that time? Does it with such grace and ease and makes the catch just short of the first down.
Should be an easy one here. And he puts it through for three.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. Bolden's going to test the coverage this time. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. Coming off a record-shattering year, breaking virtually every mark that had ever been posted in a single season, quarterback Peyton Manning.
Peyton Manning is truly a field general. He tells everybody what to do, then he's able to execute it.
Peyton Manning will be taking this one from the gun.
Boot.
56, 56.
90.
They're coming.
First and 10. Catches the ball on the sideline, but does not get both feet down. Here's a look at the offense, and watch out today for Demaryius Thomas, who is tremendous after the catch.
Well, we have this phrase that we say, and we mean it adoringly. Demaryius Thomas is a beast, absolutely on the outside. He can run by you. He can run around you. He can fake you out. He just has everything you want in a wide receiver.
Broncos will take the snap from the 25. Ball's brought down after picking up just a yard. Setting the defense today, a former first-round pick out of Illinois is Corey Legent.
Yeah, he's so nimble for a big guy. You look at that body, and it is big. He is talented, but what a pair of feet. He can run you over or go around you.
The Chargers go with the dime formation here on defense. The Chargers at the line, dime package. Manning from the gun.
It's over to Welker.
Manning complete as he finds Welker on that throw.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle and you give up a long game. You've got your players in position, that's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make a play.
Offense lines up here.
Roger. Yeah, help.
Watch the blitz.
First down and 10. Looking across the middle, Peyton over to Thomas.
Anytime you get over 4 yards on first down, it doesn't matter what the play is. Is it a run or a pass? That time, nice throw by the QB. Now they're in great position. Second down and short.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. False start, and that sets the offense back 5 yards.
Yeah, listen, false start, and it can be the littlest thing. A little flinch, it doesn't look like much, but everybody in the stadium can see it, and so can the official.
Broncos line up in the pistol. Offense lines up here. Halfway through this first quarter now.
And that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. You fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Welker's lined up in the slot.
Ace.
Manning's lined up, empty backfield.
Third down and three. He makes the catch, and he knows where he has to get to pick up the first.
There's no doubt time of possession can be an overrated stat in games many times, but one thing you want to do, throw and catch it just like this, to pick up those first downs and keep it going.
Manning comes out in the pistol. The Broncos take it from the 38. Ball's got it on the handoff. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Well, anytime you're talking about a successful run in the NFL, the running back is going to be a big part of that, breaking tackles. But this time, it was just the vision of the running back. He picked the right hole and picked up some nice yards.
Manning set in the pistol.
Go north, go north.
Man. Second down and five. Another handoff right back to him. And that gains one.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Peyton Manning under center.
Watch the blitz.
The Broncos snap it at the 31.
Walker
gets away. He's got a little bit of daylight here. That'll stop the play right there.
That's a good job by the wide receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
This long drive
check
continues. First and goal. This will be ruled incomplete. Didn't get the feet down. A serious drive. Second and goal from the 9. The tackle is made.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
What a drive this has been. Third and goal at the 4. And there's Welker. Ends up picking up 3 yards.
Good job that time by the defense. They stop him short on third and goal. What will the offense do? I'm sure the defense is hoping they go for it.
A field goal to tie the game. The kick is good.
Yeah, that was a good job that time by the defense. They were bending, they did not break, and all they did was give up a field goal.
The Chargers ready to return the kick. Woodhead will run this one out. Woodhead's tackled down at the 17. Royals lined up now as a slot receiver. First down at the 17. Handoff by Rivers.
Number 24. 1 yard gain on the play.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Nickel formation here for the defense. Rivers is standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Rivers sends it to Floyd. Wears in on the tackle.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
The Chargers have it at the 29. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Going to get set in the slot for this snap. The Chargers take it from the 28. Makes the reception. Ward's all over the ball carrier.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Third and 12 to go. Makes the catch inbounds.
The Chargers on their offensive play sheet, they don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback. They pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
That play is going to be challenged. Challenge flag is out. There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground.
So he challenged the play, and the coach's challenge does not pay off.
Well, I agree with the head coach still. I would have made this challenge because it was so important to the outcome of the game, and it was a little bit of a gamble, but it was worth it.
Like,
This play set up by the long gainer. Rivers is going to take it from the gun. Rivers finds Gates. That's a gain of 7.
That's a good job by the quarterback. He read the defense, nothing open deep, so he throws it short, and it puts him in great position for a second down play call.
Royals, a receiver in the slot. Rivers out of the gun. The defense gets the sack.
Makes the sack on the play. Loss of 7.
Well, that time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line just collapsed. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
Down and 10. Has Royal. Tries to ward off a defender with a stiff arm. And at the 37, he'll be brought down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities.
We'll switch sides and take a break as the first quarter comes to a close here in Denver, Colorado. The Chargers on offense here to start the second quarter. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Floyd's tackled right at the 28.
Well, when you're playing this cover 3 defense where 3 defenders are playing deep, that's great. You stop the deep passes, but who's going to stop the quick ones? Well, nobody. That's why the quarterback and the receivers are having really good success throwing these slant patterns.
Phillip Rivers has it under center.
Detroit!
The Chargers take it from the 28. Ryan Matthews takes the handoff. He's brought to a halt.
What a year Ryan Matthews had in 2013 for the San Diego Chargers. And the thing that surprised everybody or impressed them the most was the fact that he ran with so much power.
Play after play after play here on this drive. First down at the 20. That ball has been picked off. And he's brought to the ground.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Welker's in the slot.
Sally 19. Blue 20.
The defense comes out of the dime. They've come out in the dime package. Manning out of the gun. Throws to the right. No one in sight. Has the grab. He's taken down at the 47.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Blue 20, Sally 19.
Hey, man. Hey, looks like me. Looks like me.
They'll run it here. Johnson's the one who brings him to the ground. Welker's lined up in the slot.
Buffalo.
Thomas is moved from the tight end position to the slot. Second down, three for the first. He'll throw it over the middle. Wide open. Denver Broncos in for the score.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The Broncos with the PAT to come. Driving extra point is good. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. No return as this goes for a touchback. Brown's lined up now as a slot receiver. First down at the 20. He's looking to the right. The pass is intercepted. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
You gotta love a defense that's not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
The Broncos lined up now for the point after. And the extra point is good. Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Nickel formation for the defense here. Rivers out of the gun. Under fire on that throw. Quarterback was under a lot of duress on that pass, and alas, it's incomplete.
Listen, I know he was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. You're not always going to get perfect protection. That's not a good job by the quarterback.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Matthews takes his spot in the backfield. Second and 10. Matthews on the screen. And that's good for only a yard or two.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Phillip Rivers has it under center. The Chargers from the 22. Royals got the catch and the first.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense through the zone, finding the open space and making a nice catch.
The Chargers snap it at the 36. Here's the handoff, and he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
You got to be fast to get to the quarterback, and you got to be strong to stop the run. How about that sweep that time by the D-end? Stands his ground and makes the tackle.
Reese is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Phillip Rivers from the shotgun. And off the mark on that short throw.
Number 24, the intended target on the play. Third down.
Rivers will take the snap from the gun. Has his target. Brought down by Ware.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
First down at the 46. Keeps it here, and he hauls it in. Johnson's taken down at the 49.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later, that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when the score opens the top.
Allen's a receiver in the slot. Second and six. Allen's got the catch and the first.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. First and 10. And the give to Ryan Matthews. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. The Chargers take it from the 43. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
Jim, sooner or later, you get in these situations, you got to throw the football. As we have seen today, they keep trying to run it, but there's not much there to go.
This has been a long drive so far. The Chargers snap it at the 41, looking to the right side and throwing.
Number 89 is there for the catch.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. The defense gets a sack. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Yeah, it looks like an upper body injury. You could tell he was favoring it as he came off the field. And once we know more, of course, we'll tell everybody out there what went on. You got to be quick and decisive when you're down near the goal line and you're throwing the pass as a quarterback. That time he was not, and he takes a huge sack.
He's got the catch. Nowhere to go as this will be a loss of three. Here's a look at the red zone statistics brought to you by Verizon. The long drive continues. Midway second quarter. And there's Floyd. That's a gain of 10.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Should be what we call a gimme. The field goal try. Yes, sir.
Is good.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out, but good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Offense lines up here.
20.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Manning's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And sailing out of bounds. Setting up now in the pistol.
Boot. And 20.
Second down and 10. Throw to the left. Thomas has got it. And a first.
Number 18. Completes the first.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
White 90.
Good.
Mike 50.
Peyton Manning from the shotgun. Manning finds Thomas. Ball is out. In on the stop. Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it, keep possession of the football.
loading up with extra 11, defensive backs 11, in the 11, dime.
11, 11, 11.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
The Broncos from the 37. Ball's taking the handoff. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Ball's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Up in the backfield. Welker's in the slot. Manning's back in shotgun formation. Here's Sanders, and that's a gain of 10.
I don't know if receivers like this route or not, the quick slant route inside, because they know the defense is running their way. But that time, it's a good throw and catch, and the slant route comes up just short of getting the first down.
Caldwell's lined up in the slot. The Broncos have it at the 24. He's got the catch.
Good route that time by the wide receiver on the out route. Nice throw by the quarterback. This is what they call a tight route. They were right on time.
Ball lines up in the backfield. Offense lines up here. Manning's got it in the gun. Ball's gonna take the handoff now. Butler's there to make the tackle.
The Broncos won't be happy with the results of that play. They run it once they get into the red zone, and it does not fool the defense. They get overpowered, and they get a short gain.
Ball's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Manning's gonna be in the pistol here. Second and nine. Ball's handed the football, and he's tackled. He'll be a yard short of the first.
The Broncos, they can do it all. Once they get in the red zone, they have the passes, the screens. They can throw it down the back of the end zone. And how about that play? They can run the football right at you if they want to. And that time they picked up some good yards on that run.
Manning set, empty backfield.
50's Mike! 50's Mike! 50's Mike! 50's Mike! Check, check! Good hunt!
From the gun. Throws the pass. He had no time to get set.
Ball incomplete.
Well, quarterbacks know on third down, they got to make a decision and get rid of that football, because the defense, they are coming after you. That time, just not good enough, and he throws an incompletion.
The kick is good.
The kick is good.
That's just some bad play calling there at the end, Jim. It was a beautiful drive down the field by the offense, but they should have paid it off with 7 points. Bad calls, the offense can't overcome it, but the kicker comes through and at least gets them 3 points.
The Chargers ready to return the kick. Royals gonna test the coverage here. And he's across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. Offense lines up here.
Get ready.
First down at the 15. Matthews. That picks up 7. Matthews lined up in the backfield. The Chargers from the 22. Floyd's got it. First down.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position to pick up third down. Nice little throw and catch.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning. Offense lines up here. The Chargers will take the snap from the 30. And he's thrown to the ground. We'll go no huddle.
Let's go.
Second down and 13. And they deck the quarterback. And there's a timeout, so we'll take one with them. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The defense needed to slow this game down. That timeout might be very useful. Now they're ready to go.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. If nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
As Woodhead looking for some daylight up the middle. Timeout's called, and we're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment. After that defensive timeout, we're ready for action.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Tackle down at the 42-yard line. Up in the backfield. Manning's lining up in the pistol. The Broncos with an empty backfield look here. Now first and 10. He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Manning from the gun. Here's Sanders. Freeney's there to make the tackle.
Gain of six on the play.
And now they're in the hurry up. Third and five. Throws to the right. Catch made. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. The defense comes out of the dime. Manning standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. To the outside, the catch is made.
Don't see enough of this in the NFL anymore, the out route. Everybody's afraid to throw it. They want all those little safe dink and dunks inside. But that is a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and wide receiver.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Nickel formation for the defense here. First and goal from the six. Reaches out and snatches it. They bring him to the turf. Getting set as fast as they can. He'll fire it out to the left. Denver, touchdown.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score.
Broncos now will tack on the extra point. The point after try is in the books. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. They'll take it at the 20. Brown's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Let's go. Brent 38.
They'll go shotgun here. Gets his feet down right near the chalk.
Royals, one of the best in the NFL when it comes to running routes towards the sideline. That time, he gets out there and he puts that inside foot into the ground, breaks outside. The throw is on target. Good, solid gain, just short of that first down marker.
Matthews takes his spot in the backfield. The Chargers have it at the 24. And Matthews is tackled down after a gain of two.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front And that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
And Matthews is in the backfield, single back set. The Chargers snap it at the 26. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out for this offense. So that's going to do it for this first half. We'll be back with our halftime report after the break. We're back here now in this one where the Broncos lead by 21. Danielle's got an update from the sidelines. Let's go to her now, Danny.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach McCoy during halftime. His team is on the wrong side of the scoreboard so far today. He said, "We haven't played great football today. It's as simple as that. This is the NFL, and if you want to win, you need to play great. Average just doesn't cut it." Guys, let's see if they can be great here in the second half.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. Novak will be sending this one towards the end zone as the second half is about to begin. And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line. Rolling now as he takes the snap, and they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Manning comes out of the pistol.
Mike's 50.
Blue. Looks like a false start penalty.
False start, offense. Still second down.
Manning set in the pistol. The Broncos pistol set here. The Broncos take it from the 28. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Can't complete the pass. Third down.
Peyton Manning will be taking this one from the gun. Third down and 8. Here's Sanders. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
That's an awesome job by the offense picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock. And that is an art, and this team is good at it.
Manning's setting up now in the pistol.
Mike 56,
Mike 56.
Boot.
First down at the 43. Setting up screen. Pass hits the ground and goes incomplete on the short throw. Ball lines up in the backfield. Manning out of the gun. Makes the catch. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. The pass picks up some solid yards. Now it's third and short. Every offense is better in third and short than third and long, of course.
Watch the blitz.
Manning's going to be in the pistol here. Ball lines up in the backfield. Third down and two. Manning with the give. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
And this fires the football team up. The defense, third and short, they stop the run, keeps the offense short of the first down, and look at the excitement on the defensive side.
Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch.
The 12-yard line.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First and 10, and the carry to Ryan Matthews. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Matthews is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Out to the left. Gets it out for the completion. And Matthews is brought down.
Well, if the defense is going to make you throw it short, then throw it short. Take advantage of it. And that completion gives you a good situation now on third down.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Rivers connects with Antonio Gates. And at the 25, he'll be brought down.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down. We'll be right back.
The Chargers will take the snap from the 25. Rivers finds Gates and Wolf in on the tackle.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Second down and four. Ryan Matthews takes the handoff. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Matthews is able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time, finding his way and picking up a first down.
Royals going to get set in the slot for this snap. The Chargers snap it at the 36. Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred it loose.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Woodhead lined up in the backfield. Rivers is going to take it from the gun. Trying to work that left side. He stacked up at that point.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Fumble. The offense was able to recover the ball. What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
And it'll be Cyphers back to punt. Signals right away. Fair catch. Manning's lining up in the pistol. First down and 10. Ball's going to secure the handoff. And he's tackled just 2 yards short of a first down.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Welkers, a receiver in the slot.
91. 11.
Manning's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. The Broncos now move the chains.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Ball lines up in the backfield.
We're 21. Mirror.
First down at the 46. Manning finds Thomas.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Welker's in the slot.
Red 20.
Ball lines up in the backfield.
Second down and 7.
Ball's got it on the handoff.
He's going to be tackled right around the 49.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short gain.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Hey, man.
Manning comes out in the pistol. Third down and 6. They're setting up screen. Looks but can't connect on the short throw.
Fourth down.
The Broncos call for the punting team. Offense lines up here. The Chargers take it from the 23. And the give to Ryan Matthews.
The 24 on the carry. 5-yard gain on the play.
Rivers set, empty backfield. The Chargers have it at the 29. Has Allen. Allen's taken down at the 33.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of the passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like 3 or 4 plays you can go to.
Phillip Rivers has it under center. Third and short.
This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Third and short, I don't know what you do anymore. I've given up. Do you throw it? Do you run it? Do you have that kind of faith in your offensive line? Well, the offense does. They run the football. Great job by the offensive lineman, giving that running back a chance to get that first down.
First down at the 43. They feed it to him one more time. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Rivers is back in shotgun formation. Has Allen. Allenton's tackle right at the 48.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
They've come out in the dime package. Third down and five. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
The punter awaits the snap. Brought down at the 32. From the 32. Gains 11.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Manning set in the pistol.
91.
Hey, Mike's 50. Mike's 50.
Move.
The Broncos take it from the 43. Middle. Muscles through the defender. Brought down at the 47-yard line.
This is just another way when you run the draw play to see if the defense that you're going against has discipline. If they don't, draw plays work great.
Wide receivers are bunched up.
Time.
Three down.
Mike's 50.
First down at the 47. Ball's taking the handoff. He'll pick up 7 this time.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Balls lined up in a single back formation.
Inside.
Three down.
Hey, check Mike 50. Mike is 50. Check Mike 50.
The Broncos will take the snap from the 40. Ball's gonna take the handoff now.
And it's Eric Weddle who makes the tackle.
Ball's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard marker, and what does he do? He gets past him and picks up the first down.
Manning's setting up now in the pistol.
Mike 50.
First down at the 35. He'll get it again. Butler's going to make the tackle.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
They bring in the extra tight end.
Hey, 20.
Three down. Mike's 50.
Three-step drop. Looking across the middle. Underneath and incomplete that time.
81, the intended target. Third down.
Third and 9. He'll throw it over the middle. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Anytime you picked up a couple first downs, here's what happens. The defense starts to doubt what they're doing, but maybe more importantly, it gets those big boys overtired.
Balls lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Staying with the passing game on first down. Finds Thomas. We'll switch sides and take a quick break as the third quarter comes to a close here just beneath the Rocky Mountains in Denver, Colorado. The Broncos will come to the line trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. Watch the blitz. Manning's going to be in the pistol here.
Richmond, Richmond.
Cover tight. Three down, three down.
Hey, Mike's 50, Mike's 50.
The final quarter begins with this snap.
Throws it in the end zone. Touchdown. Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
The Broncos for the point after. And the point after is good. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. Royals gonna run this one out. And he's going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15. Matthews lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Rivers finds Allen.
Number 17 with the pass completion.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Royals lined up in the slot.
Four.
Out of the gun. Incomplete as he was looking short. Floyd's lined up now as a slot receiver. The Chargers snap it at the 41. Has Royal. Stiff arm. Now they take the football onto the opponent side of the field.
All you can do is your job, and that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Matthews takes his spot in the backfield. Rivers out of the gun. Reaches out and grabs it.
Number 17 completes the pass.
I think the best thing to say about that play is just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
From the gun, Phillip Rivers ready for the snap. The Chargers take it from the 38. Ball is out. This one's going back the other way. He's brought down.
That's what you call a takeaway. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense and they recover the fumble.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
11.
Now first and 10. Balls handed the football. Good piece of tackling.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Down and 5. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Weddles is there to take him down.
28 gets the call on the run. Gain of 2 on the play.
Welker is going to get set in the slot for this snap. The defense comes out in the nickel. 3rd and 4. They'll go ground. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick 3 and out.
Well, that time the offensive line just got overpowered. They allowed penetration. When you do that, nowhere for the running back to go. What a good job by the defensive line.
And it'll be Colquitt back to punt. Nickel formation here for the defense. First down at the 17. Looks to his left. Has Royal.
That play is good for the Chargers' first down.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Rivers set, empty backfield. The Chargers snap it at the 31. Looking to the right side and throwing. Taken down a yard short of the first.
Well, it's not quite a first down, but a good read, good throw, good catch. Oh, a lot of good there, isn't it, Jim? But nice job by the offense. Now they got second and short. Look out. Who knows what the next play is going to be.
Setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. The Chargers will take the snap from the 40. And he's forced to the ground.
Makes the sack. Loss of 8.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
Nickel formation for the defense here. The Chargers from the 32. Woodhead. And the tackle is made at the 41.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
Chargers snap it at the 41. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do is just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Reese is a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Easy catch there. No one near him.
All you can do is your job, and that was a good job by the offense picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Has his man. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Second down, 4 to go. Set up screen. Ball comes out, and the defense has it. It's wide open.
The blowout continues. Another touchdown.
This defense has some mentality, don't they? Not only do they want turnovers, they want points to go with it. Nice job of taking it all the way back for the touchdown.
Broncos with an extra point try on the way. Inside of the uprights. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. And a touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20. Reese is in the slot. First down at the 20. Tries to get the feet down, but this will be ruled incomplete. And Gates is set now. Split out wide to the left. Second and 10. They go screen with Woodhead. And they'll end up losing four here.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Woodhead lined up in the backfield. Rivers has got it in the gun. And he's taken down.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down. And they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
Cypress called on to punt. That ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground.
Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. The fumble by the kick return team, and look out. The football goes out there. They make the recovery. Well, good job by them.
Welkers lined up in the slot.
Ace, ace, ace. All day, all left. Every day, any day.
Hey, check. Mike 50, Mike 50.
First down and 10.
Handoff to the right side.
And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
Balls lined up as the single back. Manning's lining up in the pistol. The Broncos take it from the 38 to the ground. Butler's there to take him down.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short gain, it served a purpose.
Thomas moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. The Broncos from the 37. Complete for the first. Fights through that hit. And he heads to the sidelines out of bounds.
This offense has been moving the football all day long. Once again in the red zone, they have a big lead. What will they do? I think they'll just try to run it in from here.
First down following the long play. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. Cat, no stopping him now. That's a touchdown.
So aggressive. I love it. And even though they had the lead, they kept pressing the issue, and they got another touchdown to increase that lead.
The Broncos for the point after. Extra point is good. The Chargers ready to return the kick. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
From the gun, Phillip Rivers ready for the snap.
First and 10. Gets it out for the completion. That brings the play to an end.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Rivers is standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And Vaughn Miller has him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
Gates is the receiver, sent out wide to the left. Rivers out of the gun. And there's Gates. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Gates is a smart guy. He knows when you're running slant routes over the middle, you got to make sure you protect yourself. So he's under control, catches the football, gets to the ground before those defensive players can really beat him up. Good solid gain and doesn't quite get the first down.
Royals lined up now as a slot receiver. The Chargers will take the snap from the 35. Rivers to Woodhead. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short, defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
Set to punt here. Nice tackle.
Of course, Jim, you and I would have called a fair catch there because you know why? We're cowards. Who'd want to take this kind of punishment when the defender's all around you?
Receivers stacked up on this play. They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Now first and 10. Gets the handle here. Williams there that time for the tackle.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Welker's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Linda, Linda! Mike's 50, Mike's 50!
The Broncos from the 37. Ball's going to secure the handoff. That picks up 11.
All right, coaches, don't get greedy. Be decisive over there on the sideline. Do what's best for your football team. Keep getting those first downs and letting that clock just keep running. You got a big lead here in the second half. Don't take any chances.
Manning comes out of the pistol. First and 10. He's going to get another carry. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Manning set in
Mike,
the pistol.
Mike's 50.
Two down.
Mike's 50.
The Broncos have it at the 44. Gets it again. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Ball's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth. Manning's setting up now in the pistol. We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. Back now in this one, and time is running out here in the fourth quarter. Ball's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
Three down. 20. Let's go, Mike 50.
First down and 10. And they go back to the ground, and they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Welker's a receiver in the slot. The Broncos from the 37. Back to him. He's tackled right at the 36. Welker's in the slot.
Turn right.
Go to 20.
Watch the blitz. He's coming.
The Broncos snap it at the 36. Handoff made. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
Ball lines up in the backfield.
Blue 20.
Three down.
Watch the blitz. They're coming.
Finally, the game comes to an end. It was a blowout from the beginning. the highlights and GMC Never Say Never moment brought to you by EA Sports. For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.